And you're just going to heat up your paper. This is similar to the using the candle. And then you're going to take your crayon. And you're just going to melt it along the edge. Like so. Till it no longer melts. And that will completely camouflage that edge. I'm just using black on this one so you can see it.